Hey guys, Scottish couple here in Spain. So, this is Torre Vieja. Soon, and it's really windy today. I'm crazy to do that down on the softball.
Wind never killed anybody, as they say.
Iconic lady looking out to sea, waiting for her sailor husband to come back. I'm not exactly sure what that umbrella's trying to hide, but.
So we're down in one of Torre Vieja's beaches, and as you can see, they have blue squares with rope in the sand for social distancing rules. Unlike we're back in the UK, they're just flooded the beaches with people and not really having any social distancing at all.
People are saying that it's not safe here in Spain. Me personally feel safer here in Spain than we would back in the UK. Haven't been to a similar size beach back in the UK only 2 weeks ago, and there was nothing like this. People weren't wearing masks, people weren't social distancing whatsoever, and certainly weren't hand sanitising going in and out of cafes, bars and shops, which you have to do as mandatory here. So which is safer, Spain or the UK? Look, a cloud. A cloud. One thing is, it is absolutely boiling. I haven't come from Scotland, but it's currently around about 18 degrees, and then it's currently 32 degrees in Torre Vieja. You can see it's a little bit hotter, ever so slightly, darlings.